Here's how to cancel a subscription with Truebill. Open the app, go to the Recurring tab, and here you can see a calendar of all your upcoming charges. Tap on the subscription you want to cancel. Now tap Cancel Subscription, and then Cancel This For Me. And you're done. Subscription canceled. No confusing websites, no auto-renew, no long hold times. It's so easy, the average Truebill user saves $720 a year. Click now to learn more about Truebill.